What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the second quarter of the Underdogs versus the Muddogs. Very close game, and the Muddogs are knocking on the door, so we'll see what they can do. Number 41, the deep back. Oh, trying to hurdle somebody there. Didn't really get much out of it, though. So they got one more shot. See if they can get into the end zone or if they're going to have to settle for a field goal. Either way, as long as they get some points out of it. Nice, he got it. Well done. Fans are definitely happy about that. All right. Well, I'm going to grab myself another drink, so I'll be right back. Alright. Alright, that was an okay return. So we'll see what the Underdogs can do. Deep pass. He made it. Wow. A diving tackle. And he injured himself on the play. Wow. That was just not a good play all around for the Mud Dogs. Nice. Did he make it? Or was he just short? Pretty sure that was a touchdown, right? Wait, was that not a touchdown? Wait, what? That looked like a fucking touchdown to me. The fuck are these refs smoking? Where the fuck can I get some? That running back just got fucking screwed. But seriously, what the hell? That should have been a fucking touchdown. That was some bullshit. Oh, man! Almost had it! Would have been a hell of an interception and or catch. Alright, so we'll see what the Underdogs can manage here. Yeah, he fucked up. He was out of bounds. All right, so the underdogs take the lead, 10-7. Still a close game. Like I was saying, this is probably going to end up being a pretty close game. I would expect it to be anyway. Man, still going. Oh! So I was gonna say, that was a great fucking return. So we'll see if the Mud Dogs can either take the lead or tie it up, or if they will totally fuck it up. We'll see. Yeah, that was a good little run. Well, access denied on that one. Another great run from the quarterback. Probably got more running yards than their running back at this point. Good throw and catch. Alright, 2 minute warning. Yeah, the Mud Dogs are getting closer. So we'll see what they can do, if they can punch it in for the 7 and take the lead, or if they walk away with a field goal. Still good, so long as they get some points out of it. Yeah, picked up a decent amount of yards there. And so he... Oh, he still threw it! I was expecting him to take it and run, but then he threw it. That was unexpected. He should have ran it, honestly. Rather than throwing it and getting that incompletion. He should have ran it. Nope. We'll see if they attempt a field goal. No good! He had enough power on it, he just fucked it up. Huge mistake there. He could have made it too. Major fucking fuck up. Gonna have to fire that kicker. So, the Underdogs go to work as their quarterback gets completely screwed. Actually, entirely screwed because he's injured now. That is not good for the Underdogs. See what their backup can do. Decent pass there. Nice. That was well done. And so the backup comes into the game and immediately gets the job done. And then he got fucking drilled. Nice. Wow. And so the backup comes into the game and immediately gets the fucking job done. Very nice. Alright, so yeah, good kick. So that puts the Underdogs up 17-7. Basically took them just two fucking plays. It was well done. So let's see if the Muddogs can pull off any last little miracle here and get themselves some more points. We'll see what happens. Yeah, they fucking destroyed the return guy. Double teamed his ass. All right, second and inches. Man, the quarterback got screwed on that one. He had no chance of doing anything there. Good throw and catch. Got out of bounds, too. All Damn! It's a good throw, catch, and run there. I don't know why they're deciding to waste time off the clock there. Kind of an interesting decision. Looks like they still have their backup quarterback in there. He's been doing a good job, though. Except for that. Commentator's curse. Nice. Without fail. Perfect timing for me to say that. That was pretty damn funny. Nice. Right as I start talking, of course. It was a lucky break for the Mud Dogs. Of course, there's not a lot of time to work with in the quarter, but at least they prevented the fucking Underdogs from doing anything except for almost getting an interception there. Yeah, that got shut down. Damn, that was damn near intercepted. So yeah, no luck for the Mud Dogs. Oh, they're just gonna have to get rid of it. Shut that down right away. Alright, so one last play for the Underdogs, and they do nothing. Except get a holding penalty. Bunch of dumbasses. Alright. So yeah, still a relatively close game so far with the Underdogs ahead of the Mud Dogs. But I think the Mud Dogs get the ball back, so we'll see how things go in the third quarter. Until then, guys, peace out.